What was your first exposure to computers?
Well, one of the faculty members in physics at Seattle U had a computer program that wasn't working, and so he hired me to debug it. And this was before Fortran. This was written in assembly language. And the computer in that day, I think it was 650, IBM 650. Yeah. And it had a rotating drum. And so if you fetched two numbers and added them, and you were going to store it, you had to know about how far this drum had rotated if you wanted your program to run fast. And so they had applied a program to this program to determine where things were stored. So it was kind of hard to debug, but that was my first exposure to computing.
So who taught you the assembly language?
Assembly language then was pretty
machine
simple.
Language.
It was.
So they just said, here's the manual, go do
this. I didn't even have a manual.
You didn't have anything.
You just knew that A stood it for the code for add, and I mean, there were only maybe 10 symbols.
So you never really had instruction in
that's right.
Did you ever take a programming course?
No.
Never.